What's up, everyone? It's Mayfield3 coming to you from Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. All right, time to begin another episode of the series, and time to take another character request as well. We're only a few days away from Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Look forward to it, and I'll be getting it on the day of its release. Alright, for this episode, I'll be playing as... Half the room, I don't quite like you. All those little VRs. Waluigi! So far, I got a good-ass lead. Let's see if I can keep it up. Oh, yeah! Oh, boy. Ah! Alright, first race, first play, that's what I'm talking about. And that's how you start this shit. Enough with the red shells, you pain bastards. Alright, nice. I've been stuck at that point for quite some time, because I've been trying to get past it for the longest. You have no idea. I feel so good to finally get out of it. Yeah. Oh yeah. So, now... Wow, it lands on me. How about that? I'm actually okay with that. I didn't want to know what those randoms could have been. I don't want to know. Or didn't want to know. Oh boy. Yep, thanks for the fucking coin, you jackasses. I don't trust what this Pete might have behind me. Whoa! Ugh. Okay, I know that was not my red shell. I mean, my green shell. Whoa! What the fuck just hit her? Okay. Jeez. Having a rough time, but I made up for it. Okay. I can tell that Rosalina's gonna be a trouble. Some person. Or a player and all that, et cetera, et cetera. Let's see. What was I gonna tell you? I was gonna tell y'all something. I forgot. It was something. No! I meant Toll Harbor. I don't even know why I went to the side. Oh well. I don't mind Hyrule. How about that? We're still going there, but it's mirror mode. Alright. Let's see. Where can we get with this? Okay. Oh boy, here we go. Fuck me. Woo, what a way to screw up. Mess up the jump and get screwed up by a blue shell. Jesus, damn. Two of my items got stolen that quick? Man, I just lost them both. I've been telling myself to stop going for the doubles, but I don't feel like being itemless. Nope. Get that crap out of my face. Damn it! Thank you. Damn. Three blue shells? One race. Damn. I'm glad I hurried him across the finish line. Otherwise, that could have been ugly for me. Alright, nice. Maybe I should have picked Twisted Mansion. I barely see this track. But we're still going here regardless. You know, for a split second, I thought this was mirror mode. Now, honestly, this is pretty much the only state that sounds right for it to be mirror mode. I mean, a track. Damn, why don't you say stage? Man, I swear I don't trust nothing that goes on behind me. I think I was able to nail someone with that. Usually the only time I go double items if, let's see, if there's no one around me or I need some items. Otherwise, it's gonna keep giving me coins as my prime item. Rosalina is really trying. Talk about time with that. And double item? Oh shit. Here comes the blue shell. Oh fuck, fuck, fuck. Woo! Shit! Damn, that was close! Oh damn, that was way too close. Yeah, why not? Show it on Twitter. Oh yeah, Bowser's Castle. I believe that person who just rushed off was the Rosalina player. I guess he or she got annoyed at me. I keep winning. Or whatever the hell is going on back there. Cause that's the second time I left everybody. Although, pretty much like half the room is like less than 10K. Which is actually kind of bothersome for me. Because I won't be getting too much points out of this. Okay. Cloud Top Cruise? Fine. Fine with me. Yeah, I keep seeing less and less people with 10K. I mean, less than 10K. I'm sorry. I keep seeing more and more people with less than 10K. There we go. don't trust none of you bastards behind me. Thank you for getting that crap off me. Whoa! Ooh. Oh boy. Get it over with. Crap! Ah, fuck! I meant to stop. See, that's why I don't like getting hit at that point. And yet, I legit just defeated my own purpose.
Oh jeez, jeez.
Which gave me you at first. But that's fine, I'll still take first. That's on my favorite track. Sure, I guess Cheese Land. Once again, thanks for the fucking coin, you dickheads. Woo, shit. Although this is the first lap, but damn, that's amazing how I go from first to almost last place. Whoa! And I keep telling myself, stop going for the doubles. Yeah, I can still do it. I guess it's just a nervous habit. Okay, that was a dick move. Someone obviously waited. Wait a minute. That Rosalina in front of me got triple mushrooms. All I got was one? Oh boy. I'll take second. And that'll do it for this episode too. So thanks for watching from Mayfield 3. I'll see you guys next episode of Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. See you then. Later.